today we are going to be doing a Q&A type thing with the guinea pigs. But instead of me answering the questions, the guinea pigs are going to be answering the questions. Okay, so I have two bowls, and the first question is, am I a good guinea pig owner or a bad guinea pig owner?
Caramel thinks I'm a bad guinea pig owner. Caramel thinks I'm a good guinea pig owner.
Caramel wants to stay the same herd side. Mocha wants another friend. Well, Mocha, I'm sorry, but I don't think you're going to get another guinea pig. Okay, so the next question is, do they like their guinea pig cage, or do they want a new guinea pig cage? Okay, so they both want a bigger guinea pig cage. Okay, so the next question is, do they like Grandpa better, or do they like Grandma better? Okay, so they both like Grandma better. The next question is, do they miss their real guinea pig mom, or do they not care about that guinea pig mom? Come here! Sorry. Whenever I cough or anything, they get so mad. I'm like, okay, just chill. Caramel does not care about her mom. Caramel's that type of guinea pig. She does not care about really other guinea pigs or people. Mocha still misses her mom because Mocha is a really sweet, caring person. And when a certain close person isn't there for a while, she gets really sad and starts weeping. Okay, so the next question is, Mocha's trying to decide which one's good. No, you're not gonna have one yet. Okay, so the next question is, do you like your big treats or your pea flakes better? Okay, so they both like their pea flakes. The next question is, do they like being on YouTube or do they not like being on YouTube? They both like being on YouTube. Yay! Next question is for Caramel. Do you like Mocha or do you not like Mocha? Oh! Mocha, you don't even like yourself? Okay guys, that's going to be it for this video. I hope you liked it. And bye!